Sorry, my sister came in. She didn't want to show her face. But here's some of the cool things that you can do. Like, if you're colored blind, you can invert the colors like that. See? Changes. I didn't know until I finally came on it again and seen and made the video and made a video, but I deleted it. Not that, but if you guys play Survivorcraft, you would know. You would know what type of game, but I'll name this video Easy to Know, so people can go on it. You can hide the thing or no. Don't know what happened to it. Probably from it. No. Okay. So I messed it up on this. Yeah, no, I don't think. But there's a little circle thing that usually pops up. Like if you have a Facebook and a Messenger for tablets and phones, you would know what I mean, that thing that pops up, but you can show touch, see, you can live camera for YouTube or Facebook, you can make a gift, brush, see, and you can do that, screenshot it, camera. Anyway, I don't know what this. Yeah, my mic. I don't use mics like what famous YouTubers do, like Jacksepticeye. I don't think Markiplier does it. I don't know, but I don't watch YouTube a lot. I do watch some, but not. Yeah, this, I think I told you that this app was free. Oh, there it is. Alright, is it right there? But, if you see, if you want to know how to record videos on screen, like a tablet or phone, don't. Well, first, kind of difficult to find an app for it, but if you use Google Play Store, it's going to be easy. All you have to do is download the DU Recorder. That's all you have to do is download that. It's a free app. This video is not sponsored by that company that made it. It's a legit app, and it's pretty cool. But as I said, if you want to edit it, here's your editing. I'm gonna edit it a little to take out some of the parts. My sister came in, and she's annoying. Subscribe and like this video. Alright, peace out.